morning vlog. It's Sunday and I promise this week, I don't even know if Wednesday's or last week's vlog is gonna go up. I didn't even start till Wednesday. Last week was a bad week. I'm gonna be so much better this week, but today is Sunday. We went to church this morning. We went to First Baptist again. It was more of a traditional service, which was not so much what I'm used to, but it was still really good. And then I went to the pool for a little bit. I just got back from the pool, but it's like raining, so I didn't really vlog there and I didn't really stay there long. But I'm about to go to Walmart with my friend Isabel and do some grocery shopping for the week. But here's the fit for the second half of the day. Trying to work on my tan here because I feel like I'm getting so freaking pale, it's not even funny. But let's go to Walmart and see what the rest of the day has. Okay, hi vlog. I went to Walmart and I am making a lot of things, but I'm making chicken for the first time. We're with Brooklyn, hey. And Grace and Emily. What are you guys making? I want to see. It's cooking night tonight.
Elsa, mac and cheese.
So they're cooking right now. I am heating up some butter in a pan, and I am about to make chicken. This is gonna go on pizza. And then, yeah, so you're gonna get to make this with me. So, never made chicken before, so I'm not gonna give instructions on that because I am winging it. I'm gonna keep working on the garlic knots. I did figure out how to preheat the oven and I have found all of the pots and pans. So we are off and running. Just finished. This is basil and this is Alfredo, but chicken pizza. Looking pretty good. And then I have a couple more minutes on the garlic knots. Let's get a zoom. Oh yeah, see those sizzling. So just waiting for those to finish cooking and then we will see if anyone gets sick. What?
You're super zoomed in.
Oh. Wait, so yeah, those are almost done. And then we're gonna see if they're edible. And do you get camera shy? No, that's a no. Hi vlog, I didn't check in Tuesday, I don't think. Last night was D group night. It was really good. We talked about the first chapter of the book we're reading and the second portion of 2 Timothy that we're studying. Super awesome conversation. Just got off work. What is this?
It's a dinosaur.
She got a dinosaur, so that's exciting. But yeah, now it is finally free night. Yay! So I think the Sunliner girls are hanging out tonight and
I almost thought I just killed someone, but I didn't. Wait. I thought they were coming in. I thought you saw somebody in front of the camera.
On that note, vlog. So it's free night, and I met these girls, Sarah and Hannah. They're really cool, and we actually came to this like really underground restaurant in Gulf Shores. Like I don't know where we found it at,
but it's
like so underground. Like no one's literally ever heard of it. But yeah, I heard that they have like ice cream or something. So we're gonna try their ice.
Hi, vlog. It is Thursday night, and I'm not even gonna lie to you, work was really hard today. The jobs that you get at Kaleo will grow you, and like that is more true than I really think I gave it credit for. This weekend is actually Disciple Making Conference, and it's definitely the conference I'm most excited for. We have three this summer, but this is the first one. I can't wait to tell you guys more about the rest of my week. Lots of really fun, exciting plans going on this weekend. But yeah, that's your Thursday update.
Hi vlog, it is Friday after work and Grace is taking a nap. Not really, she's awake. You can hear her laughing. Don't smile. She just opened her eyes. But the work week is done. Ooh. But it is Disciple Making Conference. Technically like night 1.5. We kind of started yesterday at Stu and I, but I went to the pool after work. I went to Beach Girl Coffee and got coconut coffee, which was so good. Made myself some dinner. And now we're gonna get ready and head to Genesis, but I'll update later. Bye vlog.
Making waffles.
Hi, vlog.
Hi.
are at the outlet malls. Haley just got some cute Comfort Colors stuff for super cheap. And now we're going to the Old Navy outlet. I don't know where else we're gonna go, but yeah, Mizzou Girl Center was super fun. And yeah, that's what we're up to now.
Bye.
Hi vlog, it is Sunday morning. We just got done with church. Emily, how was church today? Did you like it?
So fun.
I really liked it. I think it was the best one since we've been here, but it was so good. And now Sunday is just kind of a free day. We went to Waffle House after and had some really cool conversations, just breaking down discipleship making conference. Now we're going to the pool, so I'll see you there. Bye, vlog.